In this example, it is given that in the circuit shown in figure, the capacitor is charged with 50 microcoulomb charge, and we are also given with the polarity on the plates, the way charge is placed on it. And we are required to find the current in 4 ohm resistance just after the switch S is closed. Now, in this situation, we know that whenever a switch is closed in a given RC circuit, all charged capacitor of circuit behaves like equivalent EMF of value Q by C. Now, in this situation, if we just redraw the circuit after closing down, just at time t equals to 0 plus, we redraw the circuit, it will look like this. This is the 5 volt battery and this is the capacitor which is charged with 50 microcoulomb charge. So, its EMF we can write as Q by C. So, this will be 50 by 5, that will be 10 volt. So, it will behave as if a 10 volt battery is placed over here. And this is the 4 ohm resistance which is given in the circuit. And after closing the switch, this 2 ohm resistance is also connected in the loop. And this is the 20 volt battery. And this is the 2 ohm resistance which is also present over here. In this situation, if we are required to find the current in 4 ohm resistance, that we can obtain by using KCL, for which we first need to distribute the potentials in the circuit. Say, in this case, we assume potential at this terminal to be 0, and potential at this side we can consider to be 20 because it will be 20 volt higher. At this junction, if potential is x, then at this point it will be 5 volt gain, so this will be x plus 5, and now it is 10 volt drop, so here potential we can write as x minus 5. If we are able to calculate the value of x directly, we can say current in 4 ohm resistance will be x minus 0 by 4. So let us first calculate the value of x, and obviously after that we get the value of current in 4 ohm resistance. So, we can write here KCL equation for X. Then there are 3 branches connected to X. So, outgoing current sum we just need to equate to 0. So, current flowing in this direction will be X minus 20 by 2 plus current flowing here will be X by 4 plus current flowing in this direction can be calculated by this resistance, which is X minus 5 by 2 is equals to 0. If we take LCM to be 4, in this situation we are getting it as 2x minus 40 plus x plus 2x minus 10 is equals to 0. So finally here we are getting it as 5x is equals to 50. So the value of x we are getting is 10 volt. So we have got the value of x equals to 10, you can put it over here. So we are getting the current in 4 ohm resistance to be 2.5 ampere. That will be the answer to this problem.